Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ghost the Freelancer, and for today's recording I am working on a hit. This one should be another easy hit app. It pays around 0.02 cents per hit. It's not that much compared to other hit apps, but this one should be good for the newbies working for UHRS. So this one is the training mode, and then we'll move on to the qualification round. Again, the name of the hit app is Comparing Images Side by Side. We do not have a guideline for this, like in a Word file, but the instruction should be here. So let's go ahead and read it. Below, you are shown two differently processed versions of the same image on left and right. Your job is to choose which image is better. So we have to evaluate the images in terms of attractiveness. Which image do you find more visually pleasing? Which image would you rather look at on a web page or presentation? Detail, which image has more accurate details? Are there specific parts of one image that are clearer than on the other? Now, realism, which image looks more realistic? Does the losing image look overly processed or have unnatural edges, textures, or details? All right, so let's start to work on this one. Unfortunately, we cannot zoom into the images, but I can do with my mouse. Like, I have to scroll up a bit. So for this one, we have to really look into the image, guys. We really need to zoom in. All right. I'm not sure which one is better here. For me, they look alike, so it'll be same. Judgment is correct, control better. The winning side looks more natural, but which one is it? It does not show. All right, let's agree to it. Moving on to the next, it'll be left for me. The cloud in the losing side looks unrealistic. I don't get it. Anyways, let's try again. For this one, well, this is one hard hit to work on, but I would say they are the same. Control better. What is control better? I don't understand. There is no option for that. So this one, obviously, it's right. Okay. Wow. Left is better. It's the same. All right. It's the training mode, guys. I'm not sure if I have bad eyes here, but it's left better for me. Moving on to, okay, there are no hits available. That was the training mode, so maybe it'll be the quality round. Judge comparing, yeah, it's the qualification. 7 hits to complete for the qualification. Oh, shoot. This one, I remember, it's the same. For this one, it'll be left better. Oh, good gracious. Right is better. I have bad eyes. Left is better here. From what I see. Am I right? I'm not sure, but I'm going to submit it anyways. For this one, left is better again. For this one... oh man. I think it's left better. Moving on to the next. Right is better. Okay, we made it. We passed it. So it was really quick. Again, this hit pays 0.02 cents. I hope this video helps you out. Again, my name is Ghost, the freelancer. Our channel was tech tutorials before, or tech toots, but I changed it because, again, it is more inclined to what we do online. We are freelancers. So I'm with you all the way. If you have further questions, just, you know, leave a comment on the comment fields below. You can also subscribe to my channel, or please do subscribe to our tutorial channel for more video tutorials. You can also hit those notification bells that you see on each video to get notified if we have uploaded something new. And our Facebook group is Clickworker Philippines and Ghostly Hitters. For you to join, you have to answer the relevant membership questions before we can approve your request. Have a good day. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.